let's make some rice. Garlic, rice, and good old memories. And then, voila, we got the spinach, onion, tomato, cottage cheese, clarified butter, butter, garlic, cashew nuts, cilantro, salt, green chilies, cumin, chili, modified cornstarch, coriander, chili, black pepper, cardamom, cloves, turmeric, garlic, fennel, mint, fenugreek, starch, anise, mustard, ginger powder, caraway, citric acid. This stuff is actually really spicy. And I'm not one for spices, so I'm just gonna modify this to my own taste. Spinach. So this one is pretty much done. We just gotta wait for the rice.